I don't want to experience an old move. Can I tell you what I'm ready for? I'm ready for a new thing. I just wonder, is there anybody other than me that said, God, what I have experienced in my past was great, but I know there has to be another dimension. I know there has to be another level. I know there has to be more that you have for us. Just look at somebody and tell them, say, I'm ready for a new thing. Look at them again, tell them, say, I'm ready for a new thing. The time is now. We can't wait any longer for a new touch, a fresh wind to spring forth. We've been here for a while, anticipating, longing for your presence. We're waiting for a new thing, Jesus. To see you more in every way, we open up our hearts to hear your voice now. Saturate us with your presence and your fresh oil now. We don't desire just another move. We want to embrace something new. We're ready for a new thing, Jesus.
We're ready for a new thing, Jesus.
We're
ready for a new thing, Jesus.
Oh,
we're
experience the same old move anymore. Since I've moved to another place, I want to experience another move. I can't get no help in this building. Since I've moved to another place, I want to experience another move. And I learned something, man of God. I learned that when you want to get his attention, all you got to do is just call his name. Can we call his name for a little while tonight? Tell him, call him, say, Jesus.
I love it. Help me call his name, Jesus.